On Friday, we had a show here with Tore Berger, where the biathlon champion was trying my car. We had a big competition, and a lot of press was there, and really, really good atmosphere. She won. I don't know how, but okay. And I was really looking forward to drive here in Norway, in Trondheim. And the first day of the race was, you know, good atmosphere, fantastic race. We won both heats, fastest on all the practices.
Vi bare ikke evig, det ikke noe galt I å gjøre det Så lenge vi begge enige, så glem de venninnene dine Og alle som bare sier stopp, gjenopplev minnene dine Det ikke galt om det føles galt
Kan vi ikke bare gjøre det en gang til?
Vi hadde a lot of sponsors here from Total and Citroen and Wright Traffic School and DNB and, you know, Tang Tools and everybody. Then it will look very, very positive for day two. Then in the first corner, in the third heat, Liam Duran went into me and it went bad, very bad. So I got broken steering there. Guys worked very hard to get the car ready to fix it before the last race. We were lacking maybe 10 seconds to get the car ready, but they want to have it out and they push us out. And we asked for 10 seconds just to fix one nut on the steering arm. And we missed it, didn't have the time to do it. And I drove the last race without a nut on the steering arm. And it jumped off after two rounds and very disappointing. From being on the top, and not even hitting the semi-final, very disappointing.